According to industry estimates, there are about 200 billion square feet of carpet in the United States. Cleaning all of this carpet just once with a dry extraction carpet cleaning system would save 9,770,000,000 gallons of water. That's enough water to fill 195 million standard bathtubs, flush a 1.6-gallon toilet more than 6 billion times, sustain over 53 million people for 1 year or over 670,000 people for their lifetimes. This point is often overlooked. Wet extractors use large amounts of water. Further, they generate large amounts of wastewater which burdens sewers and our water treatment plants. Also, 20 to 35% of wastewater that is left in the carpet evaporates. Humidifying buildings and forcing air conditioners and dehumidifiers to run harder and longer. Using dry extraction compound cleaner saves water. In fact, the strong dry carpet cleaning system deep cleans carpet with 97% less water than typical high-flow wet truck-mounted extractors. No more wet carpets.